Hi friends, I Vaibhav welcomes you in Horizon Academy. Today's topic is about gear measurement and testing. Important questions. First question is, describe in this sketch use of vernier gear to caliper to measure chordal thickness. So in this question you have to draw the diagram of gear tooth vernier caliper. After that you have to draw one gear tooth and explain all the procedure. This question is somewhat lengthy. After that, explain constant chord method for measuring tooth thickness of gear. In this also, you have to draw one gear tooth. In this, you have to draw lines and all things. You have to explain in somewhat lengthy way. Explain how we will check the involute profile of spur gear. This question, about two questions are comes for 8 marks. And this question, involute profile comes for 4 marks. It is somewhat simple. After that, explain Parkinson gear tester. These questions mostly ask in exam. You have first, for that you have to draw the exam, draw the diagram of that Parkinson gear tester. One is gear to be tested, one is master gear, you have to rotate, there is one dial, all this you have to explain. After that, list the 8 errors in gears and explain. 8 errors are, I have already explained in some previous video, that axial run out, backlash, all these things you have to explain. These are some important questions from gear measurement and testing chapter. Thank you.